Louisville man will spend decades in prison for a deadly shooting. Martise McRae was found guilty of murder in July of 2017. He was in a stolen car with Justin Haig when he shot the 33-year-old and dumped the body on Carolyn Way in the Newburg neighborhood. The jury recommended 50 years in prison. McRae will be formally sentenced in February.